Okay, now we can talk about where, how far, or whatever. So, before anybody gets on my ass, yes, these are extra hearts. When you make it to Rito Village, they give you the option of whether or not you want to lay in like a Rito bed or something. And if you choose that option, you can, it gives you like extra stamina and extra hearts. So, there's that. So now I want to head back to the Ark because I think I farmed everything I needed to farm. I got a bunch of mushrooms on a stick. I am using a mod to try to test if I can increase the frame rate of the game. So keep that in mind. Oh, and by the way, I ended up getting 9,999 rupees, so I don't have to worry about money now. So that's there. But I think that's the only like mod that I used as far as that goes. But yeah, everything else pretty much the same. You know, when you get to that point when in RPGs where you just like, you know what, just give me the money. Just give me the money and I'll deal with everything else. And that's what I did. Hopefully you're not disappointed in me too much. That's the only mod I did. I don't really do like the one-hit kills, infinite health type. They don't really do anything for me. Lean back, more investigating to do. Alright. This mod isn't really working too good. I hope that it doesn't crash. I got all that. You see, I made a bunch of shrimp skewers. I ain't got that many arrows. Only got like 114. I could have set that, but I was like, nah, that's doing too much. So they want us to... I'm glad he's able to attack, because that's helpful. Or a Cuda wing. Arrows and thrown. Okay. I can. Okay. Oh, and I did go back and I bought the cold outfit, right? The cold resistance outfit from Rito Village. Hopefully, I'm going the right way. I kind of want to take all the pins off of first floor. I swear I'm hoping I'm going the right way. I'm not climbing up that.
All right. Now.
Not where we want it to go. If the screen go black, that's just the mod doing what the mod does. This. We're heading to the back. Yeah, it's not letting us do anything else. What the hell? Put the ice on that switch and you'll be able to turn it on. Okay. Put the ice on the switch. I got you. I'm going back. I want to know what the hell this is, though. Fire us off? If we dead ass jump in, it's just gonna fire us? Alright, let's head back. You say put the ice in the switch. Put the ice on the switch. So that must be what I need to do on the other one then. Took me forever, but ribs hurting laughing at myself. It be those moments, bro. It really be the moments. I gotta grab it first. I ain't gonna lie, that's kinda creative. I'm so happy y'all on here. ain't gonna lie, that's creative. That is creative. That's one of them things you'll never. Oh, whoa. Oh. Just hit me with a goddamn. Oh, he got fire. I want that. I got a flame emitter spear. I'll take that. Shoesmith lifecycle? Appreciate it. Bonus hearts is gone. So I guess I gotta do the same thing to this one. I'm gonna just take that off of you. Appreciate the follow, shoots in the cycle. Let's see. Playing this since Thursday, got to the ship. I'm freaking loving this new game. Makes me want. Hey, look at that. Let's replay it. Is this for one of the locks that kind of shaped like a windmill? I guess they knew what that means. Yes. You're gonna blow in it. Two of the locks, no.
Hey, Link! This thing opened one of the locks. We gotta find the other four.
We gotta find the other four. No shit. So you thought he was saying something? Link, we gotta find the other four. No duh. Whoa, we do not want to go down. There we go. You say giggity-giggity-giggity-goo. Oh man, I'm always saying giggity-goo. Splash. Let's go. Ain't no lie, it would have took me a minute to figure out that I was supposed to put the ice on there and then pull the lever back. Cause at first I was thinking just grab the lever with the ultra hand. I ain't think it was gonna, like, you know what I'm saying, do that. Oh, appreciate it. Ooh, a Zoanite shield. If only I could find a way to duplicate that. Side too. I wasn't thinking. I should have asked him to do his gust. Damn. No, fuck it. We got ascension. Why haven't I healed myself? Alright, 10 arrows. Not really what I needed, but I'll take it. Where's the other ones? Ain't no lie, you would think these things would be pointing in the same direction that you gotta go. But they're not. Why am I thinking I gotta jump? Whoa, hold on. Yikes. Must be a switch around here. Gotta be a switch around here. You know what? Instead of me just... Nah, damn, I can't even afford to do that. Let me, I could just make a fire weapon. I already got one. Soldier spear. All right, what are we getting rid of? I'll drop that. God, no lie, I'm thinking we gotta jump on the other side just to make it to the bottom. Like maybe we gotta jump on the wings and go from underneath the ship. Thinking, but I think that's what we gotta do. Whoa. I guess not. I think we gotta dive off the sides. Matter of fact, I'm gonna take that risk. We're gonna save before we do this though, because I think there's a chance it could be a mistake. I feel like we gotta jump on those paddles and try our luck. Put them down. Looks like they don't look like a good idea. Some turrets is watching. Hup. Oh wow, wrong one. It's a way to get underneath it. Inside, gotta go from underneath. I gotta ascend all the way to the top. Girl, we gotta make it up here. Damn. Maybe we gotta take that to get up there? I don't know. I know that's our destination. Let's see if this does anything. four more locks and I'm lost. Only thing I can really think to do is jump off the side and try to ascend afterwards. Maybe that'll do something. I think that's probably what I have to do. Is there a way for me to aim that towards that? I wonder. Dead ass away, I can probably aim that over there. Just gotta finesse it. Nothing. Right idea, wrong aim. That didn't do nothing. Right idea. Am I going away? There should have been another one of these. Yeah. confused right now. I am confused. Found the place. We had to use the blizzard to get to the top of here. Soldier blade. Let's get him replaced. Supposed to do here. Didn't make it into that hallway though, which I don't really see how. Maybe we just climb across. Fire food too. Let me save this. Still got a sneaker suspicion we gotta jump down here. Well, let's save. Skin of my teeth. Okay, so we made it to the top of there. We opened the hatch. That part's taken care of. There's another. I don't know. Maybe I can. B2, bottom floor 2, B1, first floor. Here's the thing I'm not getting. Where's the switches for these doors? There's something. It's in here, but it's. Top of there. Something's around. Where is this switch? Because the icicles are right here. So I'm figuring the switch gotta be around here too. Icicles are right here. Where are the damn? Am I supposed to do something with this? Nope. Can't even grab it. That's out. It's a basement. How the hell am I supposed to get down there? Got me. The lid is already off, so I'm like. What's underneath? Bro, it gotta be a way to, like, if it's underneath, it's a way to get down there. Try it. Unless there's a door. I'm wondering if there's like a door that's right here, just hidden. Maybe it's not gonna show itself unless. Because literally, the only thing I can think of is to jump down and use ascend. That's like the only thing that's coming to mind, but I don't even know if I'm gonna make it. Gonna side. I think that's like a side part to the door. It is not. Son of a bitch. Alright, we gotta try this. It's an entrance somewhere, and I'm literally thinking I gotta go underneath the ship and use the ascend ability to, like, I don't know, bro. I'm gonna try it. I'm probably wrong as hell, but. Nothing I can do on that. I don't know what to. I ain't gonna lie, they made this ship a map. It says only the first floor. I mean, I went to the. So we go in here. What the hell? What hit me? Whatever. I wonder if I can, like, get away with doing this right here. I can't. It wouldn't be that damn easy. Dude, it's a switch or a button or something. that I can hit to there's a hole right there, and I don't. The other turbine is right here. So how the hell? Wait, what? Okay, we're on the first floor. So how do I get to the second floor? Is my current location on the second floor? Second floor is where the wind turbines are, so it's a way downstairs. I just don't know where how to get there. On this first floor. Honestly, I have no clue how to get to the second floor. Like, none. So I had to fly down to the side of the ship. Here we go. Shields. Only got three of them. Four, but. To it. Aha. Not all the way down. Yeah. wonder if I can like shrink it down. There we go. Losing all the way down. That's open. There's another way over there. Something else somewhere. It's not letting me do anything. Maybe I gotta attach one of these ice pieces of ice to it. This is what I have to do. You know what? It is. Ingenious. Tell me, boy. I ain't gonna lie, boy. He did some creative stuff with this game. I won't lie. That's creative, man. That's fucking creative.
Here it goes! Huck!
That's not gonna happen. I wonder if I'm gonna like shove this through like the... It's gonna be interesting to see if this actually works. Pretty sure it's another one somewhere around here too. What other one do I need? I got this one. I didn't get that one. That's on one on the bottom floor, which I have not found a way to access yet. It's a way in there. Left side. It's an opening somewhere over here. I'm standing right above it. Take that one down there first. Other entrance. There's another entrance over here somewhere. Is that it right in the middle? Yes, here we go. There we go. Ooh, we got a ruby.
Look.
took care of that. Anything you can get your hands on. I don't know what going with these pieces. Thought I was supposed to be reattaching them. Look at this map. Only one I can think I didn't get is the one that's all the way at the bottom. I need to go back over here and take these stairs. Just climb to the bottom. We already got it open. Looks like, let's save. Got me. We're gonna get around this way. Cross over and that's open. All right, so now cross this and we gotta go to that.
Strong wind. Yeah.
This is under the ship. I can't even get through. So there's a chance I might have to do it like this. So I wonder if I gotta set up. Don't you knock this dude off. You got some good weapons, don't you knock him off. He knocked the motherfucker off. Stupid ass bird. I wanted that weapon, you know? He had a dope weapon and shield and he knocked him off the edge. Shield. I want that shield. We can drop this. This ain't nothing. Oh yeah.